What's going on, everyone? E-Pac-Man's is finally back. Oh my gosh, I've waited so long to say that. But I'm back, guys. I'm sorry for all of you that have missed my videos and have messaged me saying, where are you? What are you doing? Well, to be honest, guys, I've been really busy with work. And that's where I've been. But I would like to announce that my summer job is done. So that means I'm officially back, and what a time to be back at the start of season 10. This is exciting, and already looking at this battle pass, everything looks pretty cool so far. So we're just gonna pick off right where we left off, since this is the first day of the season. For those of you that don't know, I usually go over the battle pass and check out the skins and whatnot, but I will put a timestamp down below if you guys want to skip straight to the challenges here. But before I do that, I know it's been a while, but if you head on to the item shop, make sure you support a creator, support myself, E-Pac-Man's, hit accept there. I would really appreciate it. Thank you to each and every one of you who've continued to support me through YouTube, through support a creator. Message me on Instagram, which you guys can follow at ePacMans. Also follow me on Twitter at ePacMans. I appreciate each and every one of you. Don't think you guys go unnoticed. Thank you so much. Alright, so let's check out what Season 10 has to offer. So we got this Catalyst skin first. It's given to us. I think she's pretty cool. Oh, I like that fit. Wow, that one's really cool. Okay, and we got a few colors. Okay. Dang, that one I think might be my favorite. So I think it's similar to the guy in season 5. I don't even remember what he's called, but it's a little blast from the past. And then we got X-Lord here. Reminiscent to Rust Lord, if you guys remember. From back, what is it, season 2? Or 3, I don't even remember. But yeah, he looks pretty cool. Let's see. We got the Tralala. Interesting. You got these guys over here that change colors. That's cool. Rift Lightning, I like that. Ooh, Tilted Technique, so that's a blast from the past. For the spray paint, was it season 4, I believe? That's pretty cool. Let's see what else we got. Jaywalking, this one's funny. I like that one. Ooh, this is a cool wrap. EQ, nice. Let's see what else we got. Master Mix, I like that. Got a little bit of black back bling here. The Spike Satchel changes colors as well. So a lot of things change colors. Blowing bubbles, okay. I don't know how you can blow bubbles over the mask, but yes, we got another chance to get this guy, the Llama Yonder. Okay. Damn, this one looks fresh. I like this. Ooh, that's like a Michael Jackson vibe. Yeah, this is really cool. I think it's my favorite skin. Wow, and you unlocked that at 47, so that's not bad at all. Okay, let's see what else we got. Unmasked, okay. Ooh, Kevin, the rap. This is awesome. Poor Kevin, he got skinned. For those of you that don't know, Kevin is the block that I am referring to. Ooh, I like Stride, this is cool. Season 10 is pretty cool, guys. I'm not gonna lie. Oh my gosh, this one's sick. Look at this. That one's sick. We got some cowboy hats. Sparkle Supreme, okay. Ooh, okay, there's the sparkles. I was like, oh, this outfit looks cool too. Oh my gosh, okay. So these skins are definitely a lot cooler than we've seen in the past. Yeah, and yes, I am taking a shot at Season 9, which is another reason why I didn't play as much during Season 9, because the skins weren't as cool. And Season 8, they were pretty alright as well. But not as cool as this season, in my opinion. Break your neck, baby! That's gonna be fun. Celestial, ooh, I like that. Contrail. Got a scavenger wrap here. Double pump, baby. Hey, the Voyager. This is a sick skin. Look at that, guys. Oh, man, it just keeps getting better. Wow, okay. Yeah, I'm really, really digging these Season 10 skins, guys. Oh, this is a cool glider. Steel wing. Okay. Oh, look at this wrap. Are you kidding me? Maximum drift? That's sick. And we got a crown. 99 for Yonder. And Ultima Knight. Now this is one of the coolest, in my opinion. It's one of the coolest tier 100 skins. Oh, look at this. Okay. Let's throw back to Season 2, I believe. And we got that Dragon Crest back. This is gonna be a fun season, guys, so strap in and enjoy the ride. Let's take a look at what challenges we have. So they're missions now. They're called missions, okay? So I gotta figure out how to title my videos now, because they're missions. None, but for real though. So we got Battle Pass, Road Trip, Season Level. I think this is just keeps track of the level you've reached, which we plan on getting all of them. Okay, so here are the missions. Battle Pass, Road Trip. So right now we can only see three, because I have to complete a few more to unlock these. But we have to visit Drift Painted Durrr Burger Head, a dinosaur, and a stone head statue. Okay, we'll be able to do that. Deal damage to opponents while riding in a vehicle. Destroy stop signs with Catalyst outfit. Okay, so that means I have to wear Catalyst. Okay, good to know. So that's for the Road Trip. Let's see the Rumble Royal. Rumble Royal reminds me of the Royal Rumble in WWE. That's funny. Anyways, Rumble Royal. We have play matches of Team Rumble with at least one eliminations. That's easy, guys. Win a match of Team Rumble. Also easy. We have to win three of them, though. And then assist teammates with eliminations in Team Rumble. Okay. Seems easy enough. So I think, since I always recommend playing Team Rumble, I think we should just get right in and do Team Rumble. Alright guys, so the first thing we're going to do is visit the Durrr Burger Head, which happens to be on our side. So it's going to be up here on this mountain. You guys can see that little orange spot right there. That's exactly where it's going to be, right by to the left of, to the right of Pleasant Park. Here we are, it's the famous Durrr Burger, and I didn't even make it. It's okay. There we go, we got that credit. Yes, Dusty Depot is back! Woo! I hated Dusty Divot, guys, to be honest with you. I'm glad to see the Packers are back in the game. And I'm sure many of you guys can agree. Oh, there we go. Is this a teammate with an elimination? Oh, there we go again, hopefully. Okay, we got some stuff. I have no idea what we just got. but we got some. There's five. All you have to do is like literally shoot it in the general direction as long as your teammate's like probably fighting or something. And there's an elimination. And I got the assist as well. Seven assists. There's an elim. There's my ninth assist. Tenth assist, baby. It's also part of the challenge. It is, yep. And two more dubs. Alright guys, I think we're gonna go visit the dinosaurs here. So you guys already know, they're in the desert. Right over here. There's the dinosaurs. So now we're gonna go to the stone. I think it should be somewhere. Somewhere right here, I believe. There we go. And here's the stone head for you guys. Let me just get closer to officially get it. Ooh, and we got a couple chests here as well. There we go. We got one of the road trip challenges completed all the way. Ooh. Oh, we got my one elimination for this match, but I got eliminated myself. Assist for the game. Well, look at that, I got two assists there. Now we're gonna go to Pleasant Park so we can destroy these stop signs, hopefully. Here's a stop sign. That's one. We got two. Here's the third stop sign. Alright, we're coming back to Pleasant Park to destroy these stop signs. There's one here. One there. And there's my Evelyn. Now, since we're on this side, we're gonna go Paradise Palms to check out and see the stop signs. Hopefully this game we can finally get all of the stop signs that we need. There's one. Here's two. And three. Baby, we got all 10. Here's my riding zipline. Okay, there's some damage. There we go. And we got the elim, I forgot about that. Wow. That guy's not good. And those are my two assists, so we're at 20 assists, man. We're killing these challenges right now. Alright, and that's our second win in Team Rumble. We just need one more. So the only reason I'm landing over here is so I can use one of these zip lines. Here's my first chest in the main location, and two more. Here's my second chest in the main location. Well, we won our third match. Alright, since we have to visit Lucky Landing and Lazy Lagoon, I'm gonna go to Lucky Landing and hope the circle lands up north. Oh yeah, we did. Nice. Cool. And I also forgot to search a chest in the name location, so I'm gonna go ahead and try to search one over here. Oh man, this tactical shotgun is so slow. You might get this combat shotgun instead. Okay, that's my second elim from 5 meters or closer. Let's see if I can get this guy. There's one. There's my third elim from 5 meters or closer. Here's my last zip line. That's 3 out of 3. Here's the first supply drop. Here's my second one. Alright, I finally found a hoverboard, so I'm gonna spend my whole game just trying tricks and getting these points. Oh, I guess this isn't gonna be that bad. I thought it would be a lot harder than this. Nice. I killed it. Over 250,000 points in one flip. So we're at 144 structures out of 200. Nice, so we got four. Alright, and here's my fifth supply drop. Let's hope I don't get it shot. And we got it. Awesome. And we got the 200 structures built. Nice. Alright, and then you can also prestige this. Here. There we go. That is it for today's video. If you did enjoy, drop a like on the video.
Also, make sure you guys use my code and support a creator. I really appreciate that, guys. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.